I was born in Freetown, Sierra Leone. I am a Freetonian. As a child, I remember walking through these areas. It was so green and thick with forests. We would climb trees and swim in streams. This is my city. I love it. My name is Yirah. I work with FEDURP, and we are partners in the Freetown City Council. Our mission is to improve people's lives by building urban climate resilience in Freetown. Freetown is a beautiful city, but we have been impacted heavily by climate change.
Freetown the Tree Town is our city's ambitious plan to plant 1 million trees over 2 rainy seasons. But we're not just planting trees, we're growing them, which means communities are involved, which means we're tracking them, which means we're monitoring their growth, and we're bringing new life to hillsides, to mangroves, to forested areas.
The COVID pandemic highlighted the importance of food security and growing our own food locally. Urban gardens allow people to grow their own food in their own backyard or even on their balconies. We have provided garden tools and seeds and showed people now they can even use everyday items to create their own gardens.
1 million trees will not fix climate change, but it will reduce flooding and landslides. It will ensure that we bring back biodiversity into our cities. It'll ensure that the mangrove areas where our fishes are spawned are restored. It will really make a significant impact.
My hope is that future generations will be able to enjoy the nature and wildlife of Freetown, just like I did as a child. Nature is good. I love nature.